everyone, thank you so much for stopping by. This is Deepthima and welcome back to all my old subscribers. तो आज का वीडियो भी एक रिक्वेस्टेड लुक है जो मल्टीपल बार पृथ्वीज दास ने रिक्वेस्ट किया था ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम एज वेल एज अंडर माई लास्ट रिक्वेस्टेड वीडियो. तो आई डिसाइडेड टू डू दिस लुक. नाउ दिस इज इंस्पायर्ड बाई सोनालिका भदौरिया एंड शी इज द अनारकली इन द सीरियल दास्ताने मोहब्बत. आई डोंट वॉच टी वी, आई हैड नो आइडिया अबाउट दिस सीरियल, बट द मेकअप लुक वॉज सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड इट इज सो वेरेबल. सो आई डिसाइडेड टू रिक्रिएट इट फॉर यू गाइज एंड आई माइट फील, आई माइट लुक अ लिटिल टायर्ड एंड अ लिटिल लोअर एनर्जी बिकॉज आई एम अंडर द वेदर एंड आई हैव बीन ड्रिंकिंग माई चाय एंड काढ़ा बिकॉज आई रियली डोंट वॉन्ट सर्दी जुकाम एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. So without wasting your time, let's get started with the video. This is going to be a very glowy, very natural looking makeup. And by the way, I broke out. I don't know, last foundation I applied was Lakme. And uske baad se my skin, I don't know if it's the weather, if it is, I have been taking my medicine. So maybe it could be the medicine. It could be the foundation. I don't know. तो सबसे पहले आई वुड बी सैनिटाइजिंग माई हैंड्स. आई एम सिक एंड टायर्ड ऑफ वॉशिंग माई हैंड्स अगेन एंड अगेन. आई रियली डोंट नो दिन में कितनी बार आई वॉश माई हैंड्स एंड आई वॉश माई फेस, बट ओके इट्स हॉरिबल. सो माई फेस इज लाइक ऑलरेडी वॉश एंड मॉइस्चराइज. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू वॉश इट अगेन बिकॉज इट इज़ ड्राई. बिफोर यू गाइज हेट मी फॉर यूजिंग फेशियल वाइप्स, लेट मी बी ऑनेस्ट टू यू. लाइक आई कैन ईजिली यूज देम एंड नॉट सी इट ऑन कैमरा, बट आई वॉन्ट टू बी ऑनेस्ट एंड आई यूज देम ओनली वन आई एम ट्रैवलिंग बिकॉज बहुत कन्वीनियंट है वेन यू आर ट्रैवलिंग टू पुल वन आउट एंड जस्ट वाइप योर फेस टू रिमूव डर्ट एंड ऑयल्स. एंड नाउ दैट वी आर इन अ लॉकडाउन आई थॉट वाई नॉट आई यूज देम टूडे बिकॉज आई एम सिक एंड टायर्ड ऑफ वॉशिंग माई फेस अगेन एंड अगेन एंड आई जस्ट नॉट फीलिंग गुड टूडे. तो आई हैव कम्प्लीटली स्टॉप बाइंग एनी अदर फेशियल वाइप्स बिकॉज दे डोंट वर्क दैट गुड एंड ज़बरदस्ती यूज़ करने का कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है. तो आई स्टार्टेड यूजिंग क्लीनो वाइप. क्लीनो वाइप आई स्टार्टेड यूजिंग क्लीनो वाइप when I received them in a PR kit. The brand sent them to me for trying out and after I started using these, I haven't used any other wipe. I'll be honest, I like to keep one or two of these in my handbag because it's very convenient for me to use them while traveling. So today I am going to use the exfoliating and cleansing wipe and you can see iske upar chote chote se dots hai because this one is like the exfoliating wipe. So this really cleans my face and it is gentle enough to exfoliate my face, so I really like them. अगर आप मेकअप भी हटा रहे हो तो यू डोंट हैव टू यूज टू मैनी, वन इज इनफ एंड आई डोंट रिलाई ऑन देम कम्प्लीटली फॉर रिमूविंग माई मेकअप. दिस इज लाइक जस्ट एन एडिशनल स्टेप फॉर मी टू मेक श्योर आई डोंट हैव फाउंडेशन और एनी अदर मेकअप ऑन माई फेस इफ आई एम यूजिंग देम टू रिमूव मेकअप. बट इफ आई एम एट होम आई सिंपली वॉश माई फेस. आई यूज कॉटन, आई यूज अ क्लेंजर, बट दीज आर रियली गुड वेन यू आर ट्रैवलिंग. So if you guys completely avoid makeup wipes and sanitizing wipes, kudos to you. But if you use once in a while, I would recommend you to try these because with these you just have to use one wipe and you would be good to go. You don't have to use multiple wipes. Using multiple wipes can just add to the wastage and jo ek se kaam ho sakta hai, why use two or three. So these are available on Amazon and they're available on Nykaa as well. So now let us use something for the face. I'm using Milani oil first. Now for this look, the makeup is like really dewy, very natural and I really like this actress. She is like gorgeous, really really pretty. So I don't watch TV, as I said. I had to really Google up images of this serial to see the makeup and I could see she was wearing like very natural looking makeup. It was like less to no makeup kind of look. So I also ended up on her Instagram and boy, she is pretty. She's really pretty and she's like a natural beauty. So I won't be surprised if she's not wearing makeup in the serial, but I think camera pe you do have to wear a little bit. All right, let this soak in. Meanwhile, let's do the eyebrows. Her eyebrows were like not too bushy, but the eyebrows are long, really long eyebrows she has. So I'm gonna do, I am going to make a straight line, not gonna make curves today. I want a really healthy, glowy looking makeup, like healthy, glowing looking base. So I would be using Kiko Milano's Hydra Pro Glow. Now this is like an illuminating moisturizer. This just adds a glow to your face. I'm just taking a little bit. So don't worry, I have sanitized my hands and my face is also clean. So I'm gonna just use my fingers, and I have a lot of product. Galti se zyada nikal gaya. So just going to apply it on my face. Face is looking nice and glowy. Camera pit might be looking oily also. So for foundation, I want something that looks natural, settles in fast and gives a really natural looking glow. I'm using this Revolution Pro foundation. This is the foundation drops in F6. And I would be applying it with the help of a brush. I love this Sigma ka Kabuki brush for the foundation purpose. So pehle I'm going to stipple it on my face. Agar aur laga, I'll take more. Next, I'm taking Krylon ka camouflage cream. This is the Derma color camouflage cream. I'm going to use D4. This is the color that I'm going to use. And this will go under my eyes and a little bit on the blemishes that I have, just to hide them. So first, I am just taking some product on the brush and then on the back of my hand. I'm just trying to warm up the product taki sara product ek hi jagah pe na lag jaye. So I'm just warming it up on the back of my hand. You can use your fingers. Fingers work best for creamy products. And I'm just tipping it under my eyes. Inner corners pe bhi lagayenge because I want my eyes to look nice and big and open and not so sick, because I am sick today. Now this is looking really natural, but I want a little bit more concealer. So again, my favorite Wet n Wild. A little bit here, zyada nahi. Like, application is really important. Like, how you apply your product is really important, because this look is like really, really natural. You don't want to look cakey and really dry. So you want the shine from the Hydra Pro Glow to shine through your foundation, and you want your face to look natural. But obviously, kisi ki skin itni perfect nahi hoti hai. So yes, thoda bahut makeup pata chalega, but we are trying to make it look as natural as possible. So let's wait for a couple of seconds jab tak foundation and concealer blend hota hai aapas mein and skin pe set hota hai before we apply a powder. Agar immediately powder aap lagaoge to the concealer would look really cakey. So let it settle down first and then we'll set it with the powder. Meanwhile, I am going to take my My Glam lip tint, and this is a lip and cheek tint. So this is going to be my blush for today. I would also be topping it with a powdered blush, but for the first I'm gonna use this. And I'm going to use the same brush that I used for my foundation, only if I can find it. Isko laga ke chhodna nahi, otherwise you'll have patchy looking blush. Don't do the mistake I just did. When I was looking at the pictures, I could not see any highlighter, so I would be anyways topping my blush with a shimmery, or I can say with a highlighting blush. So first, let's set the under eye area. I'm using Nykaa's pressed powder. This is in natural ivory, and this is how it looks. I told you guys, the actress is naturally really pretty, so I did not see any harsh contour on her. I'm going to use my Sleek contour kit, going to use a darker color just little bit to add some definition back to my face. We don't want any harsh lines, we don't want any harsh or heavy makeup. Everything is like so subtly done. I wonder who's the makeup artist. Makeup artist has done a brilliant job. I really like her makeup. The actress has a chiseled face, I don't. So I'm gonna use the same contour kit to use on my jawline and just to make my face look a little more defined. I would be using this blush from Intuit. You can use any blush that has like reflective particles and just loading it on my brush. I am going to take, I'm taking little bit, like just tiny amount of my highlighter from the Sleek Kit. Just little bit, guys, not too much, okay? But you can see I have that glow already. Can you see this area? But I'm just gonna take a little bit. And like you can't even make out, can you? That I have a highlighter on me. Now moving on to the eyes. Eyes are very, very, very simple, but you have to define your eyes a little bit. I would be mixing two products. I would be mixing a peach blush and a contour color together. And I'm just gonna dip my brush in both of them at the same time and just apply it in the crease. With the same brush, I'm taking the peach color and this will go on the entire lid. If you have a rose gold eyeshadow, you can use that. It will look again amazing. Next, I'm taking a gold eyeshadow. This is not like a very bright gold. That is from Makeup Obsession. And I'm taking the same brush and just applying it on the lids. Now using a lighter color like this will make your eyes look bigger. So I'm just taking this color and blending it nicely on my eyes. As I said, you can use a rose gold eyeshadow if you want, but ek base color ke upar when you apply gold, it adds more dimension to your eyes. For eyeliner, what I noticed was she does not have like a really thick liner in most of the pictures. Ek picture mein I saw she had kajal, otherwise in most pictures it was a very, very thin and very tiny liner. So we are gonna try and replicate that because we want her eyes to look bigger and a little more elongated. For eyelashes, again, I did not see any false eyelashes. Maybe if she's wearing, they are like really natural looking eyelashes, and I don't wish to search for a natural looking eyelash pair. So I'm gonna use my eyelash curler. This is from Vaishi, a very good friend of mine, Anamika, it's her brand. And this is like a beautiful, beautiful curler. I'm just going to curl these lashes. For my mascara, I am using Lash Paradise from L'Oreal and just going to coat these lashes. For my lips, I would be mixing these two colors from NYX. One is Shanghai and one is Kyoto. I'm going to mix both of them. Just like her entire face, her lips are also really natural looking. So I'm going to try and replicate that. Like this shade is looking a little light for my taste. I think I'm gonna add this peachy color, which is Kyoto. I'm just mixing this lipstick from Chambord. This is Pink Cherry, and I think this is still looking better. So I cheated little bit because I didn't curl the entire hair. I just curled the front section because aage ke baal hi dikhne for this look. And I'm wearing this suit after a really, really long time, and this is like really pretty color. So we would be covering our head. So zarurat nahi hai pure baal curl karne ki. I'm just taking some dry shampoo, and this is just to add some volume in my hair. So I noticed that the earrings that she was wearing in the show, un sabke end mein pearls the, and this is the only earring that I have. Yes, I wore this in my previous video as well. So now that my hair is roughly tied, I am going to take this Mang Tika. Okay, this is the right side. No, this is the right side. I'm going to take this Mang Tika and I'm gonna just apply it over here taki clip bhi cover ho jaye. So guys, this is my recreation of the look. I hope I did a little bit justice. I know it is not perfect, but no excuses. I tried my best And you can wear this look with any outfit. If you're wearing a pink outfit, you can pair it with, like, you know, a little pinky eyes and pinky lips, and very, very easy look, I have to say. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video and if you want to be featured in my next video, that means if you want me to do a video on your request, you have to leave a comment in the comment section and I will do a video for you. So make sure you like this video so that I can reach out to more people. And subscribe to my channel, share this video, and I will see you guys very, very soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Lots of love, hugs and kisses to you all. Bye, guys.